You know how fucking embarrassed I am?
The old man's people down here? A year now, I gotta be in my house with the shades drawn. Where's that bag?
I got it. Oh, I got everything.
Rusty's money.
Sonny, I'm sorry.
Shut up. You shut up. Sit down. Shut the fuck up. Like this, I gotta go back to New York. Make this right with Rusty. Face that cocksucker, Sonny Red.
You know, I gotta say this. Usually, the cops are so fucking dumb, it takes them 3 months just to get wind something's going on. Then, they gotta go get a warrant, they gotta go do the, the places with it.
Surveillance.
They gotta surveillance. 3 months taking pictures. All this time, how these cops know so much? They just open the fucking doors.
What are you saying?
There's gotta be a snitch here.
Yeah, we busted her up. He's out of business. You understand?
Yeah, I got it.
That punk is finished down here. That's it.
That's great. I can't believe it. All right, look. I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Give me some of that cheese.
He busted up the club.
Would you please?
Go ahead.
Take this taste out of my mouth.
There you go.
Now he has to answer for what happened. You gonna send for him? He sits down with us? Bing, bada, boom, it's done. The whole fucking crew. All of it.
I'll dust off the guns.
Napkins and tablecloths, 500 scoop.
500 scoop. Down in Florida, it's 500 an ounce.
You like it down there so much, why don't you go buy some oranges? What do you got there, bullfrog?
Dive out the bag. Yeah. I'm doing the best I can, Sonny.
What do you got, Mickey?
I got a guy boosted 30 tickets to Chaka Khan at the Garden.
What about Florida?
I thought we weren't supposed to talk about Florida.
You never got nothing going on.
No. Nothing ever panned out for me, Sonny. I couldn't get your break.
You never got nothing going on.
What did I just say?
Sonny!
Paulie, I got a truckload of razor blades.
What the fuck am I gonna do with razor blades?
Hey, you know how many razor blades fit in the truck?
I got a guy on the inside, works in a warehouse. Has the art collection at the shop I ran.
I'll sit down where? Yeah. That was Sonny Red's guy.
Wants to have a sit down in Little Italy. I got sent for him.
Donnie! Paulie, we'll take your car.
That cocksucker, Sonny Red, that rubbed my nose in Florida because of a fucking rat.
Forget about it.
Hey, Donnie,
Be right up front. You know what to do when you find that rat, right, Lev?
Could be. I found him already.
So where we headed, Sonny? Little Italy?
Our guy says they got a little stop to make first. You know what I mean?
Let's go.
Where are you going? Wait in the car.
Downtown. How long is this gonna take?
I got him in the drain in the laundry room.
With the 22s?
Bruno said you want the 9mm.
Yeah, meanwhile, where the fuck is he?
Yeah.
He's with some dog with more hair on her lip than he's got on his head.
Well, he's your kid.
Don't remind me. Come on. You think that's funny, huh? I don't think that's so funny, you know.
All right. You don't want to listen.
I don't think that's funny.
Your son should respect his father. Gavish.
Answer me. You think that's funny?
Ah, shit, the bulb is out. Watch your step, guys.
Big fucking surprise from a fucking spider. Yeah, nothing like a surprise Sonny Black is gonna get.
Get out of here.
Put one right here. He'll never know what hit him, that's too nice.
Goddamn right.
He's never gonna know what hit him.